gaze upon the destruction I have wrought, it will be the last thing you see. It's got to destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
Let's go. darkness grows around us.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, wait!
Diablo is climbing the spire.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How can you damn those who helped you?
Lies.
Corruption will no longer hold your spirits, Angel.
In the end, Lilith was banished, and Inarius was given over to the demons, who have tortured him in the hells ever since. Most of Inarius's followers were killed. Those who remained showed an even darker fate. Despite the tragedy, unbelief, the Nephilim may yet play a part in resolving the eternal conflict.
Seems we've both fallen from grace, Tyrion. Come, embrace your former.
Russian light must be eradicated! All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you